This is the red clover. You can use the flowering purple tops for tea. Great for respiratory issues. If you just take this off and pop it in your mouth, it's very sweet and tasty. I wouldn't recommend going out and wildcrafting without someone with you who knows how to identify plants, but clover is pretty common and it's pretty unmistakable. There really isn't anything that looks like it.